What is up, everybody? Yo, Thunder up over here. Ha! Beat them Warriors tonight by two. Thunder up, yo. Thunder up out here. We're going to the championship. Put that on everything. But what is up, everybody? About to get into that Jack Carlo and Dave. I don't know who Dave is, but we all know who Jack Harlow is. Another Cole Bennett, old Lyrical Lemonade. Stop giving me advice. Looks pretty cool. A little black and white with just yellow showing so far. So about to get into that. Go ahead, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and comment what y'all want to see next time. Follow me on all them socials. Let's get into Jack Harlow and Dave. Stop giving me advice. Just stop it. Okay. Gives me like 90s R&B vibes.
Huh. Have you ever raised the value of everyone around you? Have you ever been so high they gotta down you? Think peace is getting written about you? Have you ever been to Italy and eaten Italian? Have you ever signed a deal that came with a medallion? Have you ever booked a club and came with a battalion? Have you been to Montana and seen the mountains? Have you ever looked around and felt a profound sense of pride? Have you ever had to hide where exactly you reside? Have you been to the Waffle House on North Side? Have you ever made a pop star wanna be your bride? Have you hugged someone in a...
It's really fire how he's only showing like the yellow. Keeping it black and white, only showing the yellow. That is, I don't know why, but it's so cool looking. Does kind of look a little Batman-ish.
Been to the Waffle House on North Side. Have you ever made a pop star wanna be your bride? Have you hugged someone and they cried? Have you had your heroes sit you down and give you the guide? Have you ever spoken something into existence, or do you just talk about other people's lives? Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop. All this
Hey,
unsolicited advice from
yo,
the guys.
this song's kind of fire. I'm digging this shit so far.
Stop giving me advice. Stop. All this unsolicited advice from the guys getting booked for a quarter of my price. All this red carpet shit, brand partnerships. I must have let y'all forget that boy nice. No Sprite, but life giving me lemons with the limelight. It's fine, victory's mine. I lost the desire for being intimate at the end of my nights. I can do that at the end of my life. You know the phrase is business before pleasure. Cause I'm banking on it bringing me more pleasure. The pressure makes diamonds, the diamonds make more pressure, and so on and so forth. Okay, I'll give you four more measures and more records with more effort than ever before. I'm the youngin' on the team that's got a veteran core. They know the formula, just give them space and let them record. And just remember what he said on the chorus. Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop.
Hey!
Stop giving me advice.
Yeah.
Oh!
Stop giving me.
Yeah.
Stop giving me advice.
Yeah.
Stop.
I know you feel love, feel shame, feel pride. I can see it in your eyes. I met a fan at work. He told me it's his job on the side. As if I'm unimpressed by his everyday life. Niggas die every day, beat us every day.
He kind of sound like he from like maybe the UK or something. Fire though.
It's his job on the side, as if I'm unimpressed by his everyday life. Niggas die every day, beat us everyday life. The woman that you idolize can never play wife to me. When you've done as many flights as me, long nights as me, took as many left turns to make right as me. I'm in the middle of the veil like a bride to be, that's why I like to. Yeah. You left somebody that you love at the bottom of a mountain. Could have afraid to climb it. Have you changed your climate? Had her Insta and made her change to private. Had her fly economy and make her change to private. Seen your nigga get nicked and then go and catch a case just like him. Brought her to the game and she ain't excited. Probably call my mum, sat courtside for I did. Am I sick
that
if I say I like
fire.
Women with mileage and trip?
Bruh, how he did the cars. Only. Dude, this is so fire. I don't know why.
Cypher, I did. Am I sick if I say I like women with mileage and trips to Knightsbridge? Old Jemima, trips in a park with my oldest rider to test out the nine like I loaned a striker. I'm a lone survivor. And the way I spell loan is A-L-O-A-N. I don't ever want to spend on a whole again, but I'm a fucking feminist, so I go again. I'm on a road again. Yeah. can't control what the heart feels. You soon go broke, I see you blowing it fast still. Death row, you niggas down to your last meal. You ever signed a seven-figure deal on a bird's quill? Can't even call it breakfast, car, it wasn't your first meal. Forgotten birthdays, but remember your verse still. Yeah. You ever fucked a supermodel and it sounds like skeletons dancing? You feel numb to the praise and the memories passing. You ever robbed someone and it sounds like asking? Didn't have no food, so you disguise it as fasting. Had drugs, abused perfume, trying to mask it. You ever lived the life of an artist, escaping darkness? Fines, are you paying for parking? You can tell how she fucked by the way that she glancing. Your communication bad, but you're rich, so she giving you chances. And pretty women giving you dances. I come with a pole, but she more Olivia than Francis. You ever been...
Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop. Stop giving me advice. Stop giving me. Stop giving me advice. Stop.
Bruh, it was fire.
Have you ever raised the value of everyone around you? Have you ever been so high they got it down you? Think pieces getting written about you? Have you ever been to Italy and eating Italian? Have you ever signed a deal that came with a medallion? Have you ever booked a club and came with a battalion? Have you been to Montana and seen the mountains? Have you ever looked around and felt a profound sense of pride?
That shit was fire, son. Fire as fuck. Yo, make sure y'all go check out. Oh, Lyrical Eliminator. What is it? Is it Colvin? Lyrical Eliminator is the name of it. Let me go ahead and give this a subscribe to it. You know what I'm saying? Need to make sure I can get the songs when they drop in. So, Jack Harlow and Dave, stop giving me advice. Definitely very fire. Fire as fuck. But that's pretty much it for today's video, y'all. Make sure to hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, comment what y'all want to see next time. Follow me on all them socials. I got a desk over here full of goodies to be trying pretty soon. We're just gonna give a little sneak peek real quick. Just a little. Oh, and bring it back. All right, that's all you get. That's all you get. We'll be coming with those very soon. Tomorrow we'll be starting with one of these. Be on the lookout, and that's pretty much it, y'all. Till next time, have a good one.